so have I. I turn my head up to the sky. I focus one thought at a time. I do not let the little thieves under my tightly buttoned sleep. It couldn't be a longer time. I feel like I am walking blind. I have no arrival time. There are no legible signs.
And it all goes quiet inside the house, like a mouse.
Man, it's freezing in this office. One sec. Close the window. There you go. I know, I sound really far away. It's because I am. Don't worry. I know you can't see me. Hello there. David Ashworth, thank you for sponsoring the stream. You can't see me, but I can see you. Yeah, I sound really quiet. Don't worry, you'll get used to it. All right. How y'all doing? What up? You still can't see me, I know. Don't worry. Everyone's like, Tom, your face, though. I'm sure we're supposed to be able to see you. Oh, what if this live stream is where you hear me, but don't see me? I don't even know. I don't even know anymore. How we doing?
One sec. I'm still not gonna let you see me. Still not doing it. Yep. FaceTime. Stop trying to be, Oh, no. Instagram's just decided that... Alright, great. Cool. Bloody hell. How the hell do you have to use story? You know what? I don't even care about Instagram anymore. Alright. And in 3, 2, 1. Hello! What in the hood? Money. What up, Flippy Floppers? How you doing, guys? Thank you very much for tuning in and coming saying hello to the live stream. How we doing? How we doing, team? What up? Cedrix, I can see you in the chat. I'm reading my chat. It's going fast as fuck. Boy! God damn, that is a, that's a first-ass chat. That's all I'm saying. All right, how we all doing today? We are indeed going to be trying the new... Wait, what the hell is this? The unholiest time of year... 50% off liquid videos and stuff like that. Zombie Chronicles is live in time to celebrate. And it will last for 192 hours. Welcome to 8 Days of the Dead. Live through it. May 23rd. Okay. Plus daily zombie perks just for logging on. All right. That's the way I like to see it. What up? Hey, I appreciate that. Yo, Antonio, let's go. Just ace my exam. Now stream from my favorite. I appreciate that, Antonio. Thank you very much. And Fletcher says, Tom, can I be in the vlog? Oh, yeah, I'll start a vlog up now. One sec. Everyone, if you want to say hello to the vlog real quick. And this is where my vlog just kind of almost ends. Probably not, but sort of. My stream is now starting and beginning. We've got 10,000 people in it. The chat is going crazy. A massive shout out to Lee Walters. Thank you very much for being a sponsor. And them guys over there starting the stream. And we're about to play for the first time ever a solo game on the one and only Moon. Not feeling this, guys. You might be like, but why, Tom? Why would you not be feeling something? We'll talk about it another day. Hey, Flame Gamer, thank you very much for that. Simon Britt, thanks for being a sponsor. And Life of Liam, I like your name, bro. All right, so... Oh, shit, I backed out by accident. All right, guys, welcome to the stream. If you guys are new in here, I really appreciate it if you leave a like rating. Share it with your friends just by clicking that share button. Just get all the people in here. You know, I did announce that I was streaming, so I'm just waiting for the peoples to get in before we start the, you know... We do want to say the high round runs, but we all know I'm not that good. I'm not that damn good. And can I access settings from here? Because I've turned my menu options. I've turned my music off. One sec. Let me go ahead and put that on. Oh great! Now we got a bit of ambience. Tom, keep rocking flippy floppies. You know what, man? I'm gonna try. We'll see how things go. Can I solo the moon Easter egg? Are you drunk? You think I can't turn my mic up? You might be like, yeah, you can. Trust me. Trust me, we've literally tried. Mind of Sly, thank you very much. I know I'm quiet, don't worry, you'll get used to it. You'll be like, ah, Tom's just an idiot, doesn't know how to do YouTube after all these years, but don't worry. That's just the way the cookie crumbles. Let's do that. All right, we're looking good. Yeah, it's fine. Shout me out, you twat. Well, that's just, what, yes, Orion, I do know that, thank you. All right, so this is the first time I'm going to be trying the brand new map of Moon. Well, it's not the brand new map of Moon. It's the old map, but done up, and I'm going to be trying it for the first time ever here on live stream for your faces. Oh, we've got all these new camos. I think I'll prefer that one. All right. Right, what? Some to Willany. Fucking Willany, what a legend. All right, so guys, what are we thinking? What is the first round we're going to get to on Moon? Obviously, it's going to be round one, but what is the highest round we're going to get to on our first ever attempt on Moon? Actually, you know what? I'm going to go for that. I don't know what I'm feeling right now. I don't know what I'm feeling. I don't know what to expect. I don't know if it's going to be good. I don't know if it's going to be a failure. Your boy is back with Moon. I know, right? Probably one of my least favorite maps, and don't judge. It's just how I feel, all right? You know, you respect my opinion. I respect yours, and then we argue about it. You know, I think that's just the way... That's the way things work. And trust me, guys, you'll get to understand that my mic volume is really quiet. Like, I literally have to put it there and shout into it for you to be able to hear me. It's super quiet. I'm even shouting now in my office so you can even hear me in the first place. I don't know how to change my settings. They kind of do what they want to do, to be honest. Yeah, it's literally set to the maximum, and there's nothing I can do to make it better. You might be like, yeah, there is. Trust me. If I knew how to do it myself, I'd probably do it. Wait, can I do this? Nope. Great, I broke everything. All right, so take your bets. Well, place your bets, even. Place your bets as to what is the first round I'm going to get to. So, Moon, what do we have to worry about? We have to worry about the astronauts. Those guys are dicks. We don't like them. All right, let's see if can I turn this up. All right, well, does this make me volume any better? I don't think so. I tried to make my output of my audio go even better. Can I change this? Does this make me any louder? Hello? Hello? Oh my God, now I think I'm shouting too loud. Oh God. Oh God. I don't even know. Hello? 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 Your mic is low. Yeah, that's what I figured. I figured it was low as well, but for some reason it just... I don't know how to do it. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know how to do it. I'm sorry. Have you tried turning it on and off again? I'm gonna go ahead and fight you for saying that. You know, gonna go ahead and fight you. Yeah, that does not sound that. You're like, Tom, that did not change absolutely anything. Did nothing. Oh, great. That's just, it's brilliant. It's always what I've wanted to hear. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm opening up. I just opened up Internet Explorer. No one uses that. Get out of here. All right, we're good. This will do for now. All right, wish me luck. I guess we're beginning. I've got everything in place that I need to be able to see. I need to be able to see my chat. Oh, Calum Jordan, thank you very much for that, dude. Appreciate that. Been watching for years, man. Thanks for everything. How's your friend Jordan? My friend Jordan? Which Jordan? From school? You mean from college? Yeah, it's fine. Hey, guys, in the chat, if anyone starts saying you're really quiet, you just have to deal with it. Because there's nothing I can do about it. All right. I would like to get around 30 first ever attempt on moon. All right. I'm not going to put Perkaholics on. All right. If you've never played Zombies before and you know what it is, trust me, awesome game. But I don't want to put Perkaholics on just simply for the case of I don't want it. I'm going to put Fire Sail on. I'm going to put, we'll put some of the new fun things on. Tone Death. I don't know. You know, I tell you what, let's do that. Let's put some of the new shit on. That'll do. I'm going to put this on as well. Arms Grace, don't need that. What else should we put on? Let's put on the house as well. That'll mix things up. Okay, so that's a pretty good selection. Let's start our solo game on Moon. Here we go. Just play the game. Oh my God, the quality. That is nuts. What? You can actually read every single... Oh, look at that. A pocket teleporter. Get going... Go anywhere through the ether transport guaranteed. That's sick. Wait, why can you buy balloons? Expandable natural rubber bladder shapen to conform to the contrast gas decorative. I'm not sure what that is. Oh, bloody hell, Liam Fitzgerald. I'm so sorry to hear about that, brother. I'm so sorry to hear about that. Hey, keep your chin up, bro. Hey, eGamer Play, thank you very much for the super chat as well. And Life of Liam, what up, man? Oh. All right, what have we got? All right. We've got... aren't we supposed to keep restarting the game until we get Jug? And someone told me you have to... You can't buy them. Oh, no, they've updated it. Wait. You might be like, oh, no, he's died. Oh, no, he's the worst player ever. Don't worry. I did that on purpose because I want to start and try and get Juggernog straight away. This is where I mess everything up, but I'm going to give it a try. There's no game sound. You drunk? I think I can hear some. Let's check. There should be. Stop waffling on. Well, you've been out off there. Rather than waffling on, I just ended the game. All right, let's go again. Moon. Yeah, no, I've got this. I can just go like this. Bang. Look at that. That's the subscriber. That's a live subscriber counter. We're nearly on 10,700 subscribers. That shit is lit. Captain, I cannot say that jam, I'm afraid. Sorry about that, bro. Jake Williams says, what's the keyboard you use in your PC setup? The blue, black, lit one. Love the videos. I use a Razer, lifts up keyboard, Black Widow Chroma V2. Comes with this. A little armrest, which is really comfortable. And it's magnetic, which I found out in my vlog. Didn't actually know it was. Didn't have a clue it wasn't. Hey, Duck, thanks for the sponsor, man. And Alex, what up, brother? All right, guys. If you've never played this, you basically have to start this game and run around and knife as many zombies as possible at the start. And wait, what the hell? There's not even been one zombie spawn in. All right, because this is about to get nuts as fuck. All right. I can't... Uh-oh. Ah, that beep's not good. That beep's not good. I didn't even kill many. Where's the dog? Uh-oh. All right. The zombies are on. The zombies are chasing me now. 130. All right. All I need now is enough money to be able to buy... Wait, do we even check if it's Jug? Yeah, it's Jug. All right, don't worry about it. Don't stress about it. Don't worry about it. I need one more bullet. One more shot. Alright. We did it. You guys are saying no game sound, but I can literally see this.
You guys.
Are you all trying to do trolls? Because I could see the game sound. I can literally see it. You guys being trolls. Not sure if trolling, because some Alec. Duck, I appreciate it. Hey, you're the best. No game sound. Why is everyone saying no game? I'm going to vlog and beat you guys up. Right. Seriously, I'm going to kill you all. If y'all don't stop saying no game sound, I'm gonna delete my YouTube channel. Okay. Everyone's like, no game sound. Wait. Oh, wait, what? He said there's no game audio as well. I can see it coming through. Wait, how do you guys get... Wait, what? You guys are actually telling the truth this time, I think. Unless... Wait, there's no game... How is there no game sound? What? Oh. For everyone that has Chrome, you can get an extension called Sub Booster. Hey, cheers, Zoc. Antonio, appreciate it, brother. Can we get 12-hour stream? Maybe. Jack, chemistry GCSE or BO3 zombies? BO3 zombies. Life of Tom, appreciate it. Oh, you guys are fucking serious. Oh, crap. Hey, cheers, graphic gaming, bro. I thought you guys were trolling me the entire time. Jake, I appreciate it. Let me know that, bro. No troll. So, this is awkward. I can see... Cameron, appreciate it, bro. I can see the audio coming through, though. This is weird. Wait. Let me run around. Wait, I need one of these. Oh, put it on. Wait. Oh, put it on. I can hear me. Wait. Oh. Gunshot, yay. Let's use this. Woo. All right, what am I going to get out of it? I'm just going to take it for whatever the hell's. Okay, cool. There was some sound. I legit thought you guys were messing with me this entire goddamn time. Turns out no. Cameron, I appreciate that.
No troll.
Look how sad I am. I'm watching it on my phone.
So, this is awkward.
The volume of my voice isn't bad for me.
Cameron, appreciate it, bro. I can see the audio coming through, though.
This is going to get weird. You're going to hear me talking and me talking. Weird. Oh.
Wait. Let me run around. Wait, I need one of these. Put it on. Wait.
Wait, there really isn't. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Right, listen. When everyone usually goes, your microphone's not working, and I can literally see my microphone working. Yeah, graphic gamer, much love, bro. Much love. Ordered insignia hoodie, better come. Damn right. Blake Royal, appreciate it, brother. All right, so there's only one way I can go about doing this, and that's by doing this. Are you ready? Please tell me if this fixes it. Boop. And you're like, oh no, where'd it go? Video capture. Ripsaw. Custom. 60. Okay. All right, there you go. Right, let's see if this makes a difference. Oh, guys, we're nearly on 11,000 subs. Okay. I'm so sorry about this, guys. All right, let's try this. Oh, fuck you.
Exactly what I wanted.
Okay. Now do you guys have sound?
Double point.
What you guys can't see is on my end.
I shall rule.
Numbers that go up and down, and I can see. It's working. Is it working? Oh, fucking broke it. I had one job. Wait, what? I did it? No. No game sound. I did? Oh, sweet. Yes! I fucking did it. Woo woo! Alright, wait. No, I need to turn it down a little bit. Like that. Hurrah! Tom actually managed to do a thing. Woo woo! All right, how do I play this map? All right, so we're good. So, hi guys, my name's Tom, also known as Syndicate, and I'm a really professional streamer. There you go. Sub to Will and E. Will and E. Glubby, you're the man. Appreciate it, brother. Cameron Regan, thank you very much, man. All right, so.
Oh, his shine.
Wait. Is that, oh, fuck, another one. Wait, he walks fast, man. Get the hell away from me. Wait, where's the nearest gun? Is it out here? Oh, there he goes. Right, this is what... Oh, fuck, I don't have any money. I can't afford this. I'm gonna have to start giving space blowjobs. Oh, what? Wait, what? Wait, grenades don't work it... Them grenades don't work like they're in space. This is gonna go so wrong for me. All right, I need to stab the zombies.
Ah, the Earthrise is natural wonderbar from here.
Prison Winter, thank you very much, man. Appreciate it. Oh, God.
All right. All I have left
right.
is my
we need
knife.
To stab these zombies.
There will be blood.
Is it still super loud, Orion, or not?
You dare touch me, minion?
Yeah. Okay, the power switch is not in here, right? And please, please, please not be in here. Thank God he's not there. Alright, hello. I can see you.
We must be.
Alright, you guys are saying no game sound again. I'm gonna murder you all. No troll, but it's very loud. Like, how loud is very loud? Like, do I need to turn it down even more? Alright, turn it down a little bit more. Right, I turn it down a little bit more. Oh shit, sent that zombie flying. Skirt. Alright. Maybe we... Right, someone said it's fine. Thank God for that. At least one person said it's fine. All right, let's get this bad boy rolling. Scripts. You're all good now for some reason when you pick up a drop, insta-kill. Oh, yeah. Sorry, guys. When the insta-kill's on, that is super loud. That's super... Thank you, guys. Appreciate you being kill. Increase the brightness. But, guys, I literally play on max brightness. The game's just dark as balls. All right, there's a teddy bear. We're going to do that music Easter egg. Oh, guys, I've not even played Ascension yet. Oh, bollocks, I forgot about that. Definitely got to play that game. Shout out to my boy. My number one homie back in the day. Yo. May he rest in peace. A legend he was. All right. Okay, we're on to the next round. I really should get headed to the box. Where is it? Hello. All right, so it looks like it's that way. So let's go that way instead. Let's go right. It's perfect. Thanks, guys. I appreciate you a lot. Steven says game sound chillin'. The game sounds chillin'.
Now to find ammunition.
I'm pretty sure PhD Flopper isn't in this. Hey, what up, Bailey? Myself. Cheers, brother. Oh, shit. I forgot I got this scope time. On it. Oh, I actually got him. For the record, I do not advise ever using this gun with this scope. I can do it. Ah, get out of here. Wait, I heard the spaceman. Where is he? I didn't know a spaceman came every round, by the way. Another super chat just because I'm from Manchester. Oh, cheers, graphic. Cheers. Appreciate it, brother. Super chat. Yeah, YouTube introduced the donation system thing, like just like Twitch, but it's called super chat. It's there. It's like their new and improved thing. See, I heard... By the way, if the sound, you're like, it sounds like you're in space. I am in space. Oh, that could have been a triple headshot. Oh, that was a clout headshot. Suck my dick. Excuse my French, by the way. Playing zombies makes me say the most random swear words ever. Okay, I'm gonna die. Nope, not today. Boom. Holy crap, that was a lot of sponsors. Bloody hell. Jacob, thank you very much for sponsoring. Jake, thanks for subscribing. Jack Smart, I appreciate it, brother. All right, we need to turn the power on to make it not stupid. I can't remember the layout of this map, man. There's stamina up, yeah. Alright, crack that door. The beats are a-dropping. Uh-huh. I said the beats are a-dropping. Uh-huh. See, the thing is with this sound, you can't tell if the zombies are sat right next to you. Okay. Let's keep rolling. Alright, where does this bring me out? I cannot remember this map to save my life. Oh, wait. The power's not this way. The power's there! Aha! I'm not finding the power and going down straight away, no. gravity been re-achieved? How long? How did you get the fucking? I honestly God don't know how you get the power back, gravity back on. Oh shit, there's a lot of zombies. Wait, is it never available in here?
Oh no, I need ammo.
I'm not too sure. Bloody hell. Hey, Jack Smarty, thank you very much for that. Bailey, I appreciate it, man. Thank you very much for subscribing 600k. You the man. By the way, guys, if you are in here, I really appreciate it if you drop a like rate on... Wait, crate power monkeys, OP techno primates. Wait, seriously? The prickly pineapple. Oh, nice, dude. I like that you have basically your own emoji. That's great. Wait, is it fixed? No, still not fixed. Has this always been low grav? I can't remember. New sponsor. All right.
Nice.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Let's do this.
They all tasted the same.
All right. Oh yeah, pow. Sweet, I can just jump around now. Woo. All right, gravity's been achieved. Sweetness. If you have a cheese of gravity. All right, pretty sure the box is back in that room, by the way. Unless it's outside. No way. Oh, the Bowie knife's up there. Damn it. I remember when I located that the first time I shit myself. One sec. Let me just read these. Seacole, thank you very much, man. Steven666 says, create power monkeys, OP techno primates. I will definitely try that, like I said. David, can I send you a legendary package? Yeah, my PO box is in every single video description of mine. And my vlog, sorry. Jake, appreciate it, bro. Really good, thanks for sponsoring. Just a wild ostrich dropping by. Say flippy floppies. Please pack a punch, all guns on Keno to Toten. I will actually do that today. I might do that all guns pack a punch today. Takes a long time though. Samuel Spencer, appreciate it. Been watching since 999 subs. Yeah, you have. All right, let's get this.
No,
oh shit, I ain't got enough money. I ain't got money. All right. Oh, forgot the teleporters. Oh, nice. Get that next ammo.
Yeah. Time for more death.
Oh, I fucking hate these guys. I forgot. Whoa. Wait, did I kill him? Oh, got him. Nice. That's good. Thank God I killed him like that. Jake, I appreciate it, brother. Been watching since the project. Nice, dude. I know. Cheers, Jacob. I like the fact that you're doing gaming again. Well, it's just I love doing gaming, so I do it every time I can try and do it. It's loud again. You took the mask off. All right. Is that what it is? All right, let me reload. All right, is the box outside here? Aha! There's the box. Got it. Oh, fuck you. Oh, no. Oh, they just go invisible. You can't actually shoot them. Right, I didn't know that. Alright. Oh, whoa! I could always see them with that on. Sweet. There's one behind me. I gotta watch out. This is gonna start getting crazy. Oh shit, I smashed the windows. Nope. I keep pressing the wrong button to put my mask on. PES activated, got it. Wait, why am I not getting points? Does anyone know why I'm not getting points? Oh, fuck, it's because I got... God damn it, I popped my gobble gun. I popped my gobble gun, which is... Right, watch my ammo. Right, watch my ammo going down, see? Going down, going down. But then when I use this gobble gun, and every 10 points I get, it replaces ammo. I wasted a pretty good gobble gun. That was stupid. I really need to wait for this to start. Mate, this is... I can't actually keep up with your guys' messages. Bloody hell. Glubby Gamer, I appreciate it, bud. Any YouTube channels? Glubby Gamer's fine. Charlotte Phillips, I really appreciate that. Oliver, thank you very much, Sean. Shout out to Eastbourne. Have I heard of it? I don't think so. Jake, nice one, bro. Dectrick says, I love you, vlogs. Can't wait to meet you. I live in Canada. I don't have a passport. Hey, I might be coming to Canada soon. That might be pretty sick. I'll be able to actually meet up. What the hell are you doing up there? What the fuck? Ah! Teleported. My beats are rocking. Uh-huh. All right, there we go. Getting points again. Nice. give me whatever it is. Oh, I missed it. Fuck. Right, let's go and get ourselves a gun off the wall. Let's go do it. Let's go do it. All right, have I got enough? I got enough.
Come to me,
my
children.
Whoa. This guy just loves walking on the ceiling. Walking on the... Whoa! The hell? What was that about?
Your face of Ben. Now die! An object of pain!
Just landed on my face. These are so weird. These are so random. Suppress Gate, appreciate it, brother. Liam Fitzgerald, thanks, man. Only watch the vlog. You only watch the vlog for Steve. I don't know who you're talking about because you spelled Steve wrong, so there you go. Sorry for the tweet. Hey, no worries, Lydia, no worries. Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it, madam. Thank you. There you go. Tony and Guy hair, not gel, wax. It's the way forward, my friend. Ricochet Liam. I'm guessing that's how you say your name. If I'm wrong, sorry. Right, the game, watch. The game's going to get really loud now. Because it's like a bug or something. Apparently when I get insta-kill, it's just super fucking loud. Reloading. The beat's coming rocking. Get out of here. Alright, we've got insta-kill, so you knife zombies. You get more points. Look. You get 130 points plus the hit marker for the knife. Where y'all at?
I take your sword.
Alright, run out. No stress. It's okay. No panics. No panicking. Turn your volume up. I can't turn my volume up, guys. It's just really slow. It's really quiet. Alright, we're off. Well, oh, bollocks! Do you guys want to see something quite embarrassing now? Guys, we hit 10 million, 11,000 subscribers. I didn't realize. Yeah, the game audio is always like that, guys. It's because I'm supposed to be in space. It's supposed to be realistic, you know what I mean? Right, let's hit this box. Right, everyone. Take a guess now what I'm going to get from the box. Take your guesses now. And if you guessed at the icy one, you were right. If you didn't guess it, you were wrong. A script skirt. All right, what round could we possibly get to? There we go. Nicely done. Let's hit the box again. What are we going to get the second time? I don't actually need a second time. Oh, gush devices. The CUDA? Nah, I don't want that. Sucks. You know what? I actually can't. Oh yeah, I was gonna say I can't remember how to pack a punch. Then I remembered. Right, we need to get some more perks up in here. The ice. Oh crap!
This is.
Yeah, I did not mean to take that off just then. Right. So don't I need to find? I need to find the little pad, don't I, off the tables? That allows me to fix the tunnels when they break. That's what we need. Can you get the thunder gun on this map? I actually don't know. I don't know what kind of guns they put in the box now. Ooh. Let's go get a gobblegum. Let's get it. Oh, the Mark II? That'd be pretty sick. Do you still have the I-58 Overwatch squad photo? Most likely. Lewis. Well, that's rude. Hey, Mazzy. Thank you very much, brother. Thanks for sponsoring. Who's your favorite 1.0 character? Richtfin always is my favorite. Will I ever make vids with Captain Sparkles again? Totally. I love Jordan. Jordan's my homie. Right, nice. We've got another house. We've got free perk coming. Boys. Alright, we don't want that. That nuke only gives us 400 points. Not worth it. Definitely need to get exploring. That's for sure. Take that. That gives me points. And repairs the windows. Even though there's not exactly many windows. This gun is my favourite assault rifle in this game. It's beautiful. See if I'm quick and I kill enough of them. And then I get the nuke, which I missed. Oh, hello. And he thought he was going to be... Oh, Easter egg.
Log entry 43.
Listen. January 23rd. Please, can you turn the master volume down in game? There you go. It's like a little Easter egg that you can hear. Listen. Wait, it just said something about the excavator 5 being activated. All right, so we need to find a pad on a table somewhere. So if it's not here, then I think it's going to be down here, right? It could be so many different locations. Bollocks. This is where everything's going to go wrong for me, because I can't remember all the locations. Is it down here on the right? Let's see if it... Oh, shit. I can't remember where it put... I honestly to God, I can't remember where it puts it. Hamaz, thank you very much for sponsoring, I appreciate it. I really need to left hand there. Oh, there's double tap. Let's get that. Let's get this for one. I'll do. There you go. Now we can start wrecking these zombies much quicker. Whereabouts does the pad go? And how? What does it look like again? Can't remember. I like that. Wrecking these bitches. Now we've got 20,000 people up in here. What up? Right, it's causing decompression of Tunnel 6. Got it.
Stop talking to me!
I need to make sure I check. Wait, I like how there's a dog bowl. Get out of here. Okay. What?
I shall medicate my patient.
So let's go back up here and just check if it's on the sides. Get Dalek to help you. I definitely will need help later on. I just remembered it's on the sides of summer. But now they've made all the details look better, it's like, fuck, I don't know what I'm looking for. Oh shit! Because we need to pick up that pad before we return. Alright, I also need to remember where the hell Sleight of Hand is. Let's go in here. Is it in here? Sloth.
A garden is more appreciated than the cold.
I don't see anything well in here. Someone donated and said, suck my titties. Okay. Bro, the game volume's too low. Yeah, because someone's saying turn it up and then someone's saying turn it down. It's because I'm in space.
What, like, when I just... It's spicy.
Oh, shit.
At least it's clearing my sinuses.
Oh, no! Oh, fuck, I used it. I accidentally used my free perk. I didn't mean to do that. Watch, if I take this off... Look, now it's louder. It's because it's when I've got my helmet on. That's why I hate this map. What a beautiful looking map, though. This looks delicious. I don't know if delicious is the word, but whatever. Nice. All right, so what perk have we got over here instead, then? I'm assuming this is going to be Mule Kick. Oh, no, Widow's Wine. All right, so let's hit this, see what we can get. Actually, that was the last one. What'd you give me? Right, in plain sight. That's actually good.
Not asking for too much.
Gravity spikes. Not sure it minds. Someone's about to get ruptured in 60 seconds, and I don't know what it is. All right, so let's put this back on. Ah! It's on the side. I know, right? But I just don't know which side. There's like a few different locations it can be in. Should have probably killed a few of this first. If I did anything. Explore audio is fine, just the spacing. Yeah, it's just when it's in space that the audio sounds weird. Yeah, so I'm sure you guys understand now, right? Oh wait, I've got to read these real quick. Super Sats, Lars, thank you very much, man. I appreciate it, Lars. Dylan, thanks for saying a legend. Hey, 7 centimeters, help me through a hard time, especially a lot of people. My last name is pronounced Roki. Anthony Roki. Oh, Rokio. That's pretty fucking sick. Congrats on 10 mil. Appreciate it, brother. Cheers, Bailey. And then also, Jake says, suck my titties. Okay. $20 donation. And he says, suck my titties. Right. What I'm looking for is a little pad that, like...
It has a sword.
It goes on... I'm sure it goes on that cabinet. Oh, it's there. I got it. I got what I need. Let's go. Ah! That's what we're trying to avoid! I think I'm doing this right. Like, I think... Okay. What? Wait, can this be sleight of hand or is it mule kick? Oh, speak color. Oh, I can't buy it! Wait, make me invisible. Good. Alright, the zombies can't see me. Okay, good. Watch this. sucking on my titties like you wanna be on them all the time. Nice. Do I still get points down here? Oh, yeah. Oh! Easy mode. Okay, I'm going, I'm out. All right, look, all right. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. All right, now I need all the zombies to ignore me, because then I have to whip out this. Where is it? Which lander? Uh-oh, I'm gonna die. I'm not even joking.
Oh, did you see that?
Oh my god, I'm scared. I'm scared. Did I do it? I don't know if I did it. I need to check. I'm so scared. Mate, this gun is fucking beast. Hello? Ah! I really should save my ammo. Okay. Turn off the counter for now. Alright, yeah, I'll put it back on in a minute. Okay. Alright, let's check. Did I do it? Oh, wait. This hasn't smashed in here. Oh, good. Alright, so. Let me just learn where all the things are. That's one that you have to fix. Wait, what? Oh, that name threw me off. Alright, I can fall down that hole. Right, this is one that you have to repair. I think I did it. I did it, right? So I'm pretty sure. Is this one? Or is it only two? Is there only two? Is it just this one? Is it just that one and that one? Could be. Wait, is there one at the back? No. Oh, no. There's three. Okay, we've done it. Oh, yeah, we did it. All right, so if you wonder where my helmet is now, all I have to do is go to this. Grab myself a new one. Are we good? All right, sweet. All right, I can remember what we're doing. Someone said the following. Hazma said, are you coming to Toronto when you visit Canada? I think it's going to be Vancouver where I'm going to go. Miniman says, are you going to go to 115 on Kino again? The answer is hopefully yes. Jake, I do a serious donation, but it won't allow me to send long messages. Oh, it's all right. No worries, dude. Thanks, Jake. Watch for yours. Congrats on 10 mil. Luke says, do you like any rock metal? Not exactly, to be honest. And then Daniel says, Steve rapped my dad. And then eGamer says, nothing. Appreciate it, brother.
Voices!
Oh shit, I got ammo. Alright. So we are actually set right now, guys. There's three excavators. Which one's this one? Excavator station active. Right, it doesn't say. Alright, so what do we need to do? We need to first of all, we need to hit the gobble gun machine. Where is it? And we need to try and get ourselves a new perk. Or just something. What's this gonna be? Tone death. Oh! Watch. Okay, auto-activates when killed a zombie. Okay, so now when I kill zombies, it now makes silly sounds. Woo-hoo. Hilarious! Alright, so I think I can run around now somewhat safely. I think so. Right, let's see what it sounds like. That is terrible. What is that? Oh, wait. Tone death again. So fucking bad. What? Oh, shit. I might die. I got carried away with all the sound effects. That could be 2,500 chip. Yes, on the house. That's what we wanted. Nice. Turn your mic up, Tom. I can't, mate. Sorry.
Why?
I just can't. Deadshot. Great. Alright. I think we get another go for free this round. Alright, we're going to get... All right, man, we're getting there. You mad, bro? Donated $30 and 86 QP. I am mad. I guess thank you is in order. More than anything. Oh, right, nice. Fire cell. Nearly that's good. Choking on one of these. All right, let's head back up to the... Oh, shit. I want to relive. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. I keep pressing the wrong fucking button. Uh-oh. Right, we've got Mule Kick. Shit. Right, oh, shit. Oh. Hey, I need sleight of hand. Come to your tent. Right, I'm gonna quickly get that. Don't worry, I did it on purpose. Right, now we're gonna get hit fire sail again. That's in the box. I really don't want this gun. The Young and Tech Enthusiast. Hey, Tom, say hi to Steve. My beardy passed away last year. Oh, dude, I'm so sorry. Dark Rose, we're watching Micro Project Season 1. Never stop watching. Thanks, Dark Rose. Oh, man, I'm sorry to hear about that. Mate, I've had two bearded dragons. No, I had Spike, sorry. My bearded dragon died, Spike. I had two bearded dragons die, actually. Yeah, I was right. It's two Spikes. Spike and Spike. Fucking sucks, man. People are like, it's just a pet. It's like, it's not just a pet. It's your son! Or daughter, you know? Moon is such a crap map. Trust me, I'm aware. Tell me, buddy, you keep making the same mistake. I know. Trust me, I swear it used to be up on the D-pad, used to be equipped somewhere. What's that? Oh shit. Ah! Fuck! Nice! Even nicer! So much shit! Let me use the box. What is it? Shiva, nope. Okay, we're good. Don't worry, don't panic. Whatever you do, don't panic. Everything is okay. I've got to remember to press fucking reload three times now. What do we get? Yes, that's good. We wanted that. Woo.
Double points.
What's that? Bloody hell, man. I'm stressing my tits off trying to do this. By the way, guys, if you are on it, I really appreciate it if you drop a like rating on the stream and share it with your friends. Wait, what does this switch do? Power switch? I actually have no idea what that does. All right, what we need to do, by the way, in the meantime, is we need to find where that pad is again. The thing is, it could be on so many different sides that I don't know which one it goes on. That's whole load of no. Get out of here. I'm pretty sure I could shoot at the windows in here. Oh, bollocks. Why am I even in here? I've got Deadshot. Nice. I love Deadshot. Everyone hates it. All right, we want that. Wait. I'll tell you what. Oh, nice. Got max ammo. Yeah, yo. This is good. Right now, I want the nuke. Nice. All right, let's find where the QED is. Oh, it's gone. All right, it can go on sides. It can go on sides. Is it on here? No, it's not on there. Is it on the chair? No, it's not on the chair. Can it go on the wall somewhere? I'm sure it can go on a wall, like in a weird spot. All right, let's hit this again. I want to try and get it on the house. What is it? In plain sight. I think I'd rather take that. Can't remember the last switch is part of the Easter egg. All right, cool. Kind of meal. All right, it must be up here then. Oh, shit, I really need to reload. Ah, get off. Oh, PES, let's put this on. Is it there? No, it's not there. Stop hitting me. I'm trying to concentrate. Right, it's not on there. Is it? No, it's not. Okay, all right. Let's take the helmet off. Let's concentrate a second. Bloody hell. My brother Lee has salty nipples. That's good to know. Just give some money to Carl next time you go bowling. Congrats. Wait until you see tomorrow's vlog, guys. When you see tomorrow's vlog, you are going to be mind blown by how insane bowling was. Me and Carl turned the fuck up. What's it? Chilectron, thanks, man. You can hack the gobble gun. Can you hack the gobble gun with the device? I'm not too sure, actually. Hey, a Nielsen, thank you very much, brother. Appreciate that. A Keithan, thanks, bro. I actually really don't know. I can try and check later on. Someone tried to say subscribe to Will N.E. and just put Will in. All right, should we try this, guys? You ready?
Oh, I love a good gamble.
Every time you use this attachment, watch. I'll get a full wave together and show you what it does. If you're new to this game, there's so much shit. It's so amazing. Oh, hell yeah. Bitch, better have some money. You got that max ammo. Watch. So, see, that was like a thunder gun explosion. And then, wait, where's the other one go? Fucking this bitch. Hey. I'm gonna be racking in the points.
My gun runneth over.
Nielsen, you're a fucking legend, bro. Thanks, man. What is DKK? What does that even stand for? And by the way, X86P2K, I like your emblem, brother. Woo! Oh, wait, we've got to find this thing. We got to find it so we know where it is to go when we need to run away. Wait, where the hell am I? I need to know where I am with anything. Right, see, the excavator's going again.
I think we should do something about the digging thingy.
Right, we're going this way. Right, it's coming down in here, so we've got to get out. Right, let's get... Oh, nice. Let's get a little bit away through this wave, and we'll go look for where it is. Oh wait, give me that. Where's the points? Oh, now we do it in style, boys. Now we do it in style. It's Danish currency. Oh right, I got you. I understand. That one. There you go, guys. We're nearly on. 12,000. 10,012,000, that is nuts. If you guys are new in here and want to subscribe, click that subscribe button. And you'll see that graph go up. Alright, have we killed them all yet? I'm just gonna end the round. I don't think so. There's no way I've killed enough to end the round. Sure. We did do enough damage to end the round. Bollocks, tits. Damn. Mate, we're so close. Alright, we need to find this little pad. Where is it? It could be in so many different locations. So many different locations, but where? Holy shit, Jake, whoa. That is nuts. You'll have to give me a second just to focus a sec, alright? Because I need to find this goddamn pad. I'm looking for something that says hold square. Can it just be on a wall or something? Oh god, get out of here.
No, don't do that again.
All right, I'm gonna take my mask off real quick.
The pieces, they're all around me.
All right, where could it be? Where could it be? Where could it be? Where could it be? Is it on there? Nope. Mate, this gun is so sick! Jake, you're on set, brother. Ah, I can't see shit! Alright, we're good. All's good in the hood. We just need, like, one zombie to chase us. Just Google it. Nah, man, we can't just Google it! What kind of excuse is that? But it's 2000 and been watching from 115, been watching the Micro Project. It's been a special part of my life for teenage years. I'm 19, that's 6 years. Damn! Thanks for all you do for charity. Put a smile on my face every day. You're a wizard, Tom. Jake, thank you so much, bro. You're insane. Much love to you as well, man. I hope everything's going well for you in life.
You're crazy, kid. You're crazy, gringo. You're crazy. Good kind of crazy, though.
All right, so we're now looking for a device. Where are the other locations it can be? Oh, it's there. Found it. All right, let's keep that guy alive. Right, so remember, it could be on that wall. Right. We're going to go pack a punch some guns first. and we're gonna be semi truckers. Right, ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. The hacker is at Deadshot.
Good for
was not. Alright. Back punch. Back punch again. Get out of my way.
I had a spleen for every second I waited for this infernal machine. I would have at least.
Deadwire, yes. That's what I wanted. Oh, hey guys, I'm over here.
Give me more. Okay, little Ed. You would think they could have made this faster after all this time.
Oh shit.
I take this. Won't perfect the tale of sorrow, I believe. I am the victim.
Look at that ray gun, look at it! Look at that! I'm out. Man, that was crazy. Please make your mic louder. I can't. Sorry about that. Chilectron meant to select to. Oh, no worries. Thanks, Chilectron. I appreciate it, buddy. Beat round 56. That's my highest round. No, dude, I'd like to. You should hit up St. Louis next time you're in the States. Maybe you and Lex could take the Cardinals versus Cubs baseball game. Baseball? I don't know about baseball, man. Wait, is it this one? Wait, which one is it? Ah! Shit, that's not good. Wait, did the round skip?
Georgia.
This one.
That digging thingy was going to take out part of the base. Aren't we just remodeled?
Got it on. All right, we're good. I'm actually doing pretty good at this, guys. Don't get me wrong, I'll probably die in like 2 seconds. Oh, life of Liam, I'm so sorry, Dylan. Fuck. So many sad stories. Nope. Get out of here. Alright, so we got 2 pack-a-punch guns now, guys. Get the team pit. Oh, 3 pack-a-punch guns. Alright, we're gonna try getting on the house.
Your pace event.
Ooh,
now
nice.
Die! Stop talking to me!
That's what we wanted. That's what we wanted. Yes, we got sleight of hand. Woo! We got started ahead, and we got started ahead. We're get out of here. All right, start rapping. That's a no. That's a no from me. All right, let's work out where this pad is again. Again, it can go to so many different. Wait, I don't think we skipped around, did we? No, we didn't. All right, so we know for next time. It can either be... No, not on the desk. It's up here. Is it always in this room? It's there. It's in the same place.
Sweet.
Excuse me. Wait, so if I go and get the hacker now... Let me have a look at this. Can't we hack that to make that... Yeah, we can. I'm sure we can. Okay. Don't need 2 of you. There we go. That's better. All right, so let's go pick up. Let's pick up the hacker.
I will pawn them.
So we got the hacker ready for next time, which is good. Get the wave gun. I'll try. All right, so watch this. So now I should be able to hack this.
Must get.
It cost me money. All right, that's good. Can I get a suit? All right, let me take a suit. Just taking it just in case. All right, now let's find where the pad is again. Where's the pad? Where's the PAD? EA Sports challenging everything. If you remember the EA Sports challenging everything, you and me could be friends. Right, it's not on that chair. It's not there. It's not back where it used to be. It's not on that chair. Oh, let's get a gobblegum. Might as well spend some money on it. Some moolah. What is it? I'll take it.
What do you have
might
for
well.
Me this
all free.
Time, Dr. Monty?
All right. Where could it be down here? It's not on the table. It's not under the window. It's not on there. It's not on this cupboard. It's not here. It's not on the wall. It's on this table? No. remember the place. There was another place it could be. I think it might be upstairs. That's so it's not. Oh, or does it only replace itself in the next round? I thought it did it straight away. Oh, sorry. Vim's done watching the vlog. Now time for the stream. Cheers, man. Glider, appreciate it, man. Thank you very much. EA Sports. It's in the game. Guys, we're nearly on 12,000. If you are new in here, make sure you click that subscribe button. I really appreciate everyone who shares out the stream and likes it again. Thank you so much for that.
This is all
right. See, that's upside down. See, now the ammo only costs 650. So if I go and pack a punch this gun again, I don't know if it's ready to go and do again. Well, someone said it's near Deadshot. Oh, it's there. Got it. Nice. We know where it is. I don't think I can go back to it in the same round. Can I? No. See how there's a cage around it? Oh, let's use the box. Right, we're going to keep this gun because this will help us for doing stuff. But we want to try and get the ray gun V2 or something. Don't want that. Yeah, Centrix. That's true, man. It's true that. Top 100 YouTuber. It's quiet. Yeah, my microphone's really, really quiet. See, this actually gives you really random outcomes every time. Watch. Oh, fuck. Like that. It teleported me.
Nines, that's not right.
And then, see, that one did nothing. Oh, what? Screw. I don't know where he came from. Wait. Why didn't... Did the round skip? Wait, did it restart the round? Wait, why the hell did zombies just start spawning? Bring out Steve. He's just chilling right now. Mate, as soon as I activate something else with this, we'll be set. Wait. That was weird. It made a whole brand new wave of zombie spawn. Never seen that before. Okay, there's the Galil. I don't really want that. But we could swap it for this. Oh, we should be using this instead, actually. What am I thinking? Right, yeah, let's get this round. EA Sports. It's in the game. Harry Fish, what's up, brother? I'm glad. I appreciate it, man. Thank you. All right, so that should lift up now because a round's been, I think. Hey, Webby, thank you very much for sponsoring the stream. And Bowser, thanks, man. Thanks, Homsky. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to be hitting the box here. Whoops. Kind of got distracted. Fuck, got there. God damn it, Teddy. If you're wondering why I'm wasting my ammo, I am, because I'm going to change this gun for a different gun from the box. Nice. Nicely done. Damn. This thing's wrecking. Ah! This thing wrecks faster. This is so stupid how fast this kills them. Right, I want to use this anyway. Oh my lord. Look at it. Lol. I think one of these is going to give me max ammo. Oh, double points.
Double points.
Double points and a nuke. Wait.
Only death.
Bang. Hey, Nisu, thank you very much for sponsoring the stream, man.
I need more.
Man. Right. Is it going to say it's moving yet? Wait, where's the box? Where's the box? Oh, it's in the spawn room. Oh, below the spawn room anyway. Why is this not gone up yet? Does anyone know why that's not gone up? How many rounds do you... Ah! Bloody hell, shit myself. If you couldn't tell I shit myself, the loud scream kind of gave that away from me.
Bullets, I cannot hear. Oh,
all right. That's all good, don't worry. All right, let's fucking concentrate a second. I can't believe how good this gun is. Oh, baby. Ah, there you go. That. Right, we can go and pack a punch again, which is what we do actually want to do. Skirp. You know what? I'm going to do this because I want to hit the gobble gum again for an extra perk. Watch. Watch my ammo. See my ammo go up. That is such a sick power-up. Watch, and then if I use this to hit the zombies, I gain ammo with this gun. Well, if it hits them. Oh, no. See? See how the ammo in this gun's, like, replenishing itself? Ha! And I managed to get it to last to get me max ammo. Rose Quartz, thank you very much for sponsoring. I appreciate it. I'm from Brazil, watching since the Micro Project. I saw, dude. Everyone spells the saw, dude, in such weird ways. Oh, baby. I've not seen a spaceman in forever, so I'm waiting for either one to come walking along to me, or there just isn't one appearing. I'm not outside. I'm not inside. But I'm pretty sure that's not how that works. Oh, baby. Right, guys, what round are we calling it? We're currently on round 21. Round 21. Hell yeah. Give it out. Oh, nice. We don't have to go and hit the box either. Oh, and another max ammo. Yeah. Suck my dick. My name's Rick. Oh, boys. This is going good. This is going good. Oh, guys, we did hit it. 10,012,000 subscribers. Hell yeah. Much love, guys. Thank you very much for subscribing if you're new around here. Whoa, double fire sale. What? Oh, shit.
No!
Come on. We'll hit that bad boy. Right, and I want to switch it for this. I don't really want that. Let's let that run out. Is everything reloaded? Nope. There we go. And we go again. Right, let's get another hit on this box. I really want Gersh devices. What is it? Vesper, no thanks. Could I actually afford another hit on the box? Is there enough time? I think we might actually have time. Whoop, that was a lot of damage I just took. Just hit the box. Oh shit, Jake, what up, bro? One sec. Uh oh. I need to get around. Is it still up? Oh fuck! Oh shit, that messed me up. Teleporting me. Oh, I've not got this door open. Wait, I've not got this door open. Can I walk that way? Oh shit! What the fuck? Where did he come from? I need to know where these zombies come from. Did he climb down from above or something? Oh, baby! It was all a dream! No way. Rose Quartz, I appreciate the sponsor. Thank you so much.
Quick.
Dead wire, perfect. That's actually really good. Alright, wait, let's go. Bye. Oh shit. Man, I need to concentrate. It's do my head. Man, oh, appreciate it, dude. Jake thought I'd make it a neat 200 quid. Dude, what? That's crazy. Are you doing any videos with the Optic Boys anytime soon? And I'm coming to Australia. Not too sure just yet, but hopefully soon. Harry Fish. Watching the live stream at work on the sly with my headphones on. I like your style, man. Mate, I hate Moon. Excuse me. I hate Moon, but all these, like, other Gobblegum updates and shit make this fun. I am actually enjoying myself. Like, truly am. Right, we need to get back over to the star. Wait, the box is... We need to activate the music Easter egg. Still not done it.
It was all a dream.
See, now the reason we can hit the box... Oh, shoot. I'll just wait for a thingy. Oh, wait. There's another teddy bear. I can't remember off the top of my head where the last teddy bear is. Just off the top of my head. It was all a dream. We're on round 22, guys. Hey, TC Denny. Thank you very much, man. Right, and we're remembering that the pad that we need is upstairs, yeah?
Okay. Okay, mate.
What map am I playing next? I think Ascension. Right, look, so I should be able to buy this for 650. Yes, I can. Wow. That's great. Not today.
Get out of here. That is exactly what I wanted.
That is exactly what I wanted. Right, is there any other perks that we'd want off the top of our head? No, but we want to use the box. So we want the zombies to jump in so we can kill them. Oh, been a huge fan for 7 years. Hey, appreciate it, brother. Nice one. Bring out Steve. Charlie, not just yet. If we get to round 30, I'll grab Steve, all right? I'll grab the boy. My boy. Oh, hey, guys. How nice of you to join me. Oh, it's the end of the round. Oh, crap, it is. Oh, it's probably going to skip now, isn't it? Wait for it. Actually, there's no point. Let me think about this. There's no point ever leaving, even if the extractor comes down, is there? Oh, Joe Sug. Joe Sug just texted me saying, I'm watching you play zombies. The boy's still got it. Oh. Right. Excavator pie. All right, we know. We know. You know we know you know. It's going to fuck us up. I shouldn't really be training out here. I should be training in the inside area. And by the way, it's going to get to a point where this gun starts doing shit all in a minute. Joe, don't put me under pressure, bro.
Yeah!
Don't put me under pressure, bro.
Now onto phase 12.
It was all a dream. Oh, shit. Firing at rocks.
I was firing at the rocks. So did you too.
Oh, yes. Hey, guys. Got y'all a present. Gotcha. Oh, fuck. I missed it. Yeah. Ah, they've got my present hostage. Wasn't scared. Get away from my present. It's mine. Oh my god, this. Alright, cool. Is that just a timer or is that actually. Anyone else? Where are they all? What's that? Oh, double points. What's that? Let me get that.
Double points!
The death machine is just beautiful, isn't it? Like, just. It's pretty fat worthy. Let's go buy more ammo. Oh, sorry, guys. Minman. Miniman0018, thank you very much. Syndicate Pizza is a good combination. I like that. Can I join you for Ascension, Dad? I'm just playing solo at the minute, mate. I don't mess around trying to add people. It just gets all fucking complicated. But I appreciate that, man. Thank you very much. If I do search for a public game later, hopefully we're getting the same one. Oh, wait. It is just a timer thing. All right. So now we need to go and get the pad. We need to get the pad. What's that? I'll just quickly go down here. We agreed it's in the... No. What am I doing? Pad is not in the corner. Pad's upstairs. Oh, man. I'm glad you appreciate the little exam tips. I'm not a professional when it comes to exams or giving tips, but I just thought if it helps people out, then, you know, it helps people out. All right. So now, all we have to do... Wait, is it ready? It is. It's ready. All right, so now we got to go pack a punch. Again. Put me down.
Georgia.
Okay, so we're going to pack a punch. This is dark as balls. There you go. Right, we're going to pack a punch this. Put an element on it.
All the pen, all the work.
Dead wire. Not the end of the world. Oh, stamina up might be pretty nice. It was all a dream. Scoop! We out. All right. Which one is it? Is it this one? In it over here? Yeah. Oh, nearly fell through.
Oh, that was close.
Ah! Alright, now I can run back now, right? Saying, is this a mod? Rose Quartz says, Syndicate, is this a mod or did I miss something? They brought out a DLC. Sorry, I look like I kind of paused in real life there. They brought out a DLC called DLC 5 or Zombie Chronicles, which is 8 of the old maps remastered for Black Ops 3. It's pretty sick.
Now to pretty fight sick.
Oh, I still need to hit the box from the spawn. Forgot to do it. Wait, let's locate where the pad is first, and then we'll do it. All right. Where could you be? Where could you be? Where could you be? Are you up here? No, not there. Is it on this table? No, not there. Is it on this chair that I saw last time it on? No, it's not there. Is it on here? Is it on here? No. I should go upstairs. I just want to know where it is for the next time, you know what I mean? Oh, sorry. Is it on the desk? No. Is it on here? Yep, right. The hacker's there. So we now need to go back to the start. It's Randall. Thanks for sponsoring, man. Appreciate it. And Bavo. Bavo. Thank you very much for being a sponsor as well. Right, we're going to quickly... Oh, how do I get quickly? I can't quickly. We're going to go back to the start. Where's Tucker? Oh, no, don't live with him. Plus, I'm in the UK. I do not know the answer to that question. Alright.
It was all a dream.
Hack Pack-a-Punch? Yeah, if you hack Pack-a-Punch, it puts a cage around you. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Right, we're going to try and get Gersh devices, which are really good. And we're trying to get Gersh devices and the Ray Gun Mark II. Dad. Why do people call each other Dad? I don't get that. Hey, Dad. Hey, son. How are you doing?
I'm good.
Alright, so the box is up here. Thank God I haven't smashed the windows in here yet. Keep it up, Babo. Thanks, man. Alright, so we're switching out this. You might be like, no, that was Pack-a-Punched. Don't worry about it.
Stabbing!
Can you shoot the windows out or only blow them out?
Your blood will be everywhere.
It's okay. Wait, can't I make them fall down? Fall down! Damn it. I want it to fall. Come on, fall down it. Shh. Wow, the most amazing shotgun ever. No, chat, don't all start calling me daddy. About to start banning you all. I'm gonna ban you all. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna hit you with a ban. Don't make me ban you. You fools. We did it.
Lung.
Hey, cheers, Trick Shocks, man. Oh, a Pack-a-Punch Vespa is just another crayon launcher. Now, mate, this, the Impaler, is dope as toots. Wait, if I have this combined, can I switch it out? Oh, no, it rips it apart. Okay, now I know. No, oh my god, I hate my chat. I hate my chat. Why are you doing this to me? I don't... Favorite map besides Kino? With all these new updates? Yo, I'm proper liking this map. I was reading the chat! Fuck's sake. Well, I don't like this map anymore. Right, first down, guys, 24. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Please don't all be in here. Okay. Well, that didn't go exactly well. Oh, wait, what? Oh, crap! We let it crush it! Oh, yeah, I don't really care. Oh, my God, I didn't know it was the time thing. I don't mind playing with the helmet on. All right. Oh, my God. What? This is what you get for you all calling me daddy. You little bastards. Why would you do this? I'm not your daddy.
I'm not your daddy, fool.
All right. So where's Jug? Oh, God, we have to go all the way back to the... We have to go back to Pack. We have to go back to Pack-a-Punch to do it.
Oh, nice. They never learn.
Man, these guys are coming from everywhere. I get a drop there as well. Whoop. I should really try hitting the box. Sorry. I should really try hitting the gobble gum. See what I can get out of it. Oh, crap. I may have trapped myself in the corner.
Oh, it's dead for silence. What just is deadly?
What was it? I'm taking it. I missed it.
The Earth Rises are so wonderful from here.
Alright, so what we need to achieve now is we need to get back to spawn to get quick revive. We then need to try and quickly keep going back to Pack-a-Punch to get Jug. Okay? That's the plan. We could actually make our way towards Double Tap right now. There's only one daddy in my life, and it's my sugar daddy, Geosug from Ireland. That was funny. That proper gave me a giggle, that. Oh, we lost the wave gun. Oh, by the way, for the record, if I would have had on then, when I was running, if I wasn't running around with the wave gun out, I would have survived because I would have electric zapped the zombie in front of me and it would have killed the zombies next to it. You know what I mean? Oh, fuck. Oh, banana tits. I thought I was going down there, guys. I thought that was it. I really thought that was it. Harry Fisher, better. Oh, you got caught in work. Oh, no worries, dude. Daddy, 7 centimeters. No. Keithanan. That is an insane name, dude. I can't pronounce that. You cannot tell me what to do. You're not my dad. Dad. Son of a bitch. All right, we really need to go get Jug.
A king. I am the victor.
Oh, Bevo. No worries, man. Shout out to your face, man. It's my fault, Tom. Ban me if you must. Yes, but shit. Call me daddy. That's why. All right. This guy might be the last one. I'm going off it. He is.
All I have left is my knife. There will be blood.
What is it? What is it? What is it? In plain sight. That's actually really useful right now.
It may not be what
I'm
really
taking
want,
that.
But I'm used to such.
Okay. Reason why? There's a reason I took that, by the way. It's so in case just things go terrible. We're not going to die straight away. All right. Okay. So this is the plan of action. Wait. Can I make it back without the pad? All right. This is what we need to. Wait. Did we work out where the pad was again? Is it over here? Right, pad's there. We're gonna buy Double Tap. Right, I know what we're doing. I know what we're doing. I know what we're doing. Oh shit, not this guy. Nope. We're ignoring him, that's what we're doing. Go away, no one loves you. You got sold on eBay for a fiver.
Yeah.
All right, our plan now, I forgot how dangerous it is to run back up here. Right. I don't care about having three guns. I really don't.
Now onto okay. Phase 12.
Okay, let me go down. Okay, okay. Vaughn! Stop calling me daddy! Alright, what's it gonna be? 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 Shit. That's not good.
Oh, the rush is invigorating!
Oh shit. Is that the sound of it going?
My patience is at an end. You are my patience.
Get me out of here. Okay. That's good. See what we did? See what we did? Alright. Okay, now we buy quick revive. That's the box. But we can hit the box in case we want anything. I don't actually feel like I need anything right now.
Revive this, you animal!
Okay. Anything? I don't really care about that. Wait. Pretty sure that's not the next round. I'm pretty sure they're just a stray zombie. Yeah, they are. Okay, so now we have to run all the way back because we still need Jug. Yeah, we got dead wire. I prefer that.
I must start stabbing. Stabbing!
It was all a dream.
I'm not sure whether to get stamina up or not. I really like it, but I don't think it's necessary in space. You know what I mean? That was the most delayed reaction I've ever done in my life, but it actually scared me. Dylan, thank you very much. And Spy6, thank you. I shit myself. By the way, again, massive shout out, Jake. I appreciate it a lot, man. You're the man. Holy fuck. I need a moment. I actually got scared. That was the most delayed reaction I've ever done in my life. Right, he only took Double Tap off me. Where is he? What even was that reaction? Like, what was that? Like, let's be fair, what was that? Where was he again? I literally just brain farted. I can't remember where I just bumped into him.
Yeah.
Is he up here? Where is he? Did I kill him? Dad's scared. No, I'm not. I'm not your feckin' dad. I'll fucking sell ye. Where did he go? Where was he? Thank God he takes a perk off you. Thank God he only took double tap, though. All right, it's reset. No, it's not reset. Is it actually on a timer or not? I'm not risking it. Oh, let's go buy impaler ammo.
To treat the patient.
Mate, that scared the living fuck out of me. And for the record, living fuck is actually a thing. Jericho was blown up by a creeper. Never forget. Never forget. Has it got one green light yet? I can't remember if it has to go rounds. I can't remember if you have to skip around or just wait. I'm just going to wait. I'm going to wait like 10 minutes, 5 minutes.
It was all a dream.
Oh. Oh, there he is. Thank God. I didn't risk it. Poo myself. Why did I disown you? You know why. Do I actually have to risk a whole new round? Well, let's see if we can get it on the house. Oh, it's purple. Nah. You ran into him in the power. Was it? It is. It took Jug, not double tap. No. I died and lost Jug. Yeah, I think I have to go another round. Fuck it, we'll do it. Ah, screw it. There's no way. It's not a timer. Oh, we've got to be careful now. You have to be very careful. So I'm going to go down in 2 hits. You scared my dog out of the room. Sorry about that. Oh, shit, I don't have dead shot as well. Bollocks, this is going to get difficult. I'm just running around, minding my own business. Don't worry about me. Should. Ooh.
Do not abandon the doctor!
Whoa! The hell happened there?
Ah, the earth rises are so wonderful from here.
Peace. Right, it has to be Jug next, right? I don't know if it has to be. Ooh, the nukes. I see the nukes. Oh. Apparently still have these zombies. Wow, that electric zap wrecks them. Love me, daddy. No! I don't love no one. Are you going to be at Insomnia in the summer? Yes. And Vaughn Joey, thank you very much for that, bro. Appreciate it, dude. All right, now I don't know which one's dead or not. All right, it's nearly done. Uh-oh. Nice. Come on! Hurry up already, I need to teleport. Do you like how I'm leaning forward when I'm jumping? It's like when you're doing a racing game and you turn corners.
Come to the doctor!
Wait, that sounds like he was singing Frozen. Do you wanna have a doctor? That can kill you with zombies. Whoa! You died ass one, though? Yeah, let's go. Everybody believe in me. Believe in the dream. Believe in the dream. The dream believes in you. Juggernaut, please. Juggernaut, please. Yeah. I saw you. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, because I'm a true player. Cindy, you're my sin daddy. Oh, my gosh. Part of me just died on the inside.
Everybody holla.
You dare touch me, minion?
Oh, what? I wasn't on the pad. Didn't realize in the slightest I was on the pad. Oops. Okay. Oh, box.
Scoop. Get it cool.
Right, we need it on the house, please. Yeah, I don't know if you can tell, but I got that in my hands. Daddy cool. Daddy cool. Daddy. Right, let's see if we get on the house again. Damn, 4,500. Damn you, not cheap. What is it? Tone death. No, I don't know. This guy did some damage to me. That's the ray gun. I probably shouldn't take this, by the way, because I always get killed with the ray gun. And that shotgun pack-a-punched is actually more convenient to get out of tight situations. Right, but I'm going to keep going because I want the ghost devices. Mpa, lumpa, dijari, doom. I've got... What my... Oh. Tim. Hey. Oops. They hit the box. Wait, can I make this guy crawl? Balloon. Yep. Bow before me, Bush. Whee.
It's so cute. I love it.
Worst of all.
Get off my leg, child!
No. Get off my leg, child. Oh, so cute. Your boy. I missed you. Oh, I miss you too. I scared Tyler's dog out of the room when I screamed. Did anyone get that recorded? Machine. Everyone say sort the audio lag out. I can't do anything. I'm sorry.
He's broke.
Do the Easter egg. I honestly don't know how to do it, and that would drive me crazy trying to do that. I literally have no idea how to do it. No joke. If I'm doing the Easter egg, I'll probably do it with Noah and them on tonight. I'm even trying to get the box to move. Shit. Damn it. Oh, what? Got stuck in the ceiling. Here we go. Yeah. It's probably quicker to walk around, but, you know, whatever. Do you plan to go mountain bike sometime soon on some bike parks and film it? I don't really do BMXing or anything, so I don't see much point of me doing BMXs. By the way, PhD Flopper is not in this game anymore, guys, or in these maps, because, you know, when you do you used to be able to dolphin dive? Well, this, you slide, don't you? So there's no dolphin dive. It's just this now instead. How is that? It costs 9,000. Right, I'm not going to kill him just yet. I'm going to get to where I need to go first. And I should have really just checked where the box was. Nope. Hack the box. Oh, wait, you can hack the box, can't you? I'm not too sure what happens if you hack the box. Oh, wait, you can hack the box and get something else again, can't you? You get, like, a new one. Yeah, I think that's right. All right, box, box, box. Ah, it's in the bio. Wait, that actually might not be in the biodome. I don't know. Looks like it might be. Let's just check it and confirm it. Should have been swallowed. Wow, you fucking savage. All right. Right, I remember where that is. Yep, it's here. All right, we've got to try and hit a... Quickly hit this. We don't need that. But anyway, I don't have Perkaholics on my... Wait. Shit, I didn't know I was out of ammo. I'll just use this for a bit then.
You just don't crit. I admire that. Now die!
Oh, nice. Maximum ammunition.
Nice.
And it's like, well, you could say use max ammo. I'm like, no, thanks. I'd rather just use this.
Now put doors at it.
Oh, I only did a grenade. These are so weird, these. They do random things each time.
Oh, I love a good
See, like, that was good.
But only that I did. Oh, good. That worked well.
Mate, I really, really want... Is it wicked? Is it wicked? I'm loving it, loving it, loving it. I'm loving it, loving it. Hey guys, Cynical here, giving you guys a tutorial on how to kill zombies in space. So basically, what you want to do is shoot them, and you're set. Oh shit. Apparently that guy got the memo. Alright, let's go over here where we know it's a little bit safer. Just a tad safer. I'm gonna go ahead. This is gonna get me killed, guaranteed. Watch, I'm using this. Nah, I don't wanna. Is this 10? No. It's 4,010. I said boom, boom, boom. Everybody say ew.
Ew. Drink your pain.
Where's the sound? It's because I'm in the biodome with my helmet on. I don't like that guy just being on his own. It's freaking me out.
They will all worship me.
This must make the round so much slower. Being out here. But then it... Oh, dude, dead shot changes... dead wire changes everything about this game. It actually makes grinding for high rounds really good. Boop. Nice. Nice. Round 27, team. Oh, should we hit the box? Where is it? Can I hit this? Nope. Let's go for it. Hey, Spy 6, thank you very much, man. I appreciate it, dude. Go ahead and use that. What's it going to give me? Right, we're taking that.
Choking on one of
I don't need it, to
it
be fair.
Not a memory I want to relive.
But it just means I'm going to use the ray gun. I can't believe it's free. That's mad. Like a standard gobble gun. It's so OP. Well, it's not OP, I don't think. It's just so good. Oh, do you guys want me to pack a punch the ray gun? We gotta make a montage, If you're wondering why I don't care about my ammo, you'll see in a minute. I know you can't get PhD flopper on this map, so yes, you can do damage to yourself with a ray gun. Sucks. Because usually you can just aim at the ground and just fuck you up. Alright, I got four. Right, let's use up 20 rounds. Okay. Oh, we're about to go through the next round.
Delicious!
Yikes! Sorry, mate, missed that. Spy 6, appreciate it, brother. Alexander Ditto said, "What a chill, love for DLC 5. Thanks, man. Hi, Tam, I've been waiting for you. I've been with you for 4 years. Good work, help me through some rough times. You want to make me smile? Oh, thanks, bro. Dude, I hope you're good. It sucks hearing that people go through some rough times, but, you know, life is a bitch sometimes. Probably shouldn't use this now, but... Well, look at my ammo go up.
Oh, he lost his leg.
It's like, it's just like getting free ammunition.
You just don't quit. I admire that. Don't die!
Just keep firing. Every 10 points is a round in the gun. So if you kill them, 10 bullets. Nice. And it lasts for 60 seconds, I think. Or 30 seconds, something like that.
Ow.
Let's get some more ammo for this. Oh, and I got max ammo in time. Perfect.
I shall medicate my patient.
Mate, we should be at round 30 in no time. If we wanted to, we could... I think at this point we're at... We could just ignore the fact that because the biodome's been smashed, so it doesn't matter if the thing comes down over here. If the other one comes down either, it doesn't really matter. I'd love to game sometimes, but I can't handle being just noticed. That makes no sense to me. Alright, we need to hit that box again. Mate, the gobblegum's being free is like the best thing ever. Nope, no gushes. Just a crayon launcher. Right, nearly round 30, boys. We said we could do it. Let's make it happen. This seems really slow. I'm trying to work out the bet. Do another few places we could go and do this. See, if the biosphere wasn't popped, this would be so much faster. Like, so much faster. Biodome, sorry. Biosphere. You could say same thing. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna give us?
Too quick for them.
No, nothing. That's crap. Zap, zap. Zippity zap, zap. Gotta love a bit of insta-kill, aren't you? A little bit of this stuff. We're killing it, man. We're crushing it. I say if we get to 30, we'll get Steve out. Do I like this map? Yeah. Well, actually, now with the new updates and stuff like that, yeah, I much prefer it. So I used to like it back in the day. Hell no. Hated it. Probably one of my most hated maps of all time. But it's crap. Now it's beautiful. Looks good, feels good. I can understand what the hell's going on without feeling panicked. You know, like having certain couple guns attached and stuff. Are we through this round already? There's no way. Is this it? Nice. Wow, that was.
Fire fail.
Not messing around.
I was looking for a good value.
On the house. Quick.
Sometimes.
Oh, wait. Does that wear out that? Yeah, it does. Right, what gobblegum are we going to get? Oh, stamina up. Not bad. That's terrible. All right. We've got stamina up, guys. Use the hacker on the pack-a-punch machine. We can do that, but I don't need to do it just yet. Nah, just basically move faster in the biodome.
I get the whole leg!
I am just being excessively shibby with my ammo, but I really don't care. I don't know why, though. Probably should. We need to go buy more ammo in that outside room. Oh, I didn't know I had one of these. Oh, crap. Mate, I need to get rid of them immediately. That shit teleports you somewhere randomly in the map. How bad is that? And the thing is, there could be one of them spacemen just anywhere as I'm running now. Because we haven't seen one for time, have we? Please don't let me run into one of them space guys. There he is. I don't want to blast out the windows in here either. Whew. Damn, that was spooky. Right, so we know there's a spaceman on the way then. Jesus, by the way, using the hacker in a box stops you from getting a teddy bear. Got it. I couldn't remember what its true actual purpose was again. I really need to buy some new ammo for that secondary gun I've got. But now I need to watch out because that fucking oh shit. Is that fire sale? Nice. Let's get it. I can switch out the ray gun if I want to. I just don't care about having the ray gun. Right, no ammo. Oh, shit. I was hoping that would fly me up in there, but it didn't. Damn, try to look out near... What? In this site, watching 100 guys a day in all weathers. Must love it. Many SARS, dude. Alright, we have a problem. Because there's a spaceman... around here.
I must find ammunition.
He's like in there. I'm many SARS, dude.
Yeah! It worked!
There we go.
Now on to
No, why no stream on Twitch? I'm not streaming on Twitch because when I'm streaming and I want the video to go on YouTube, I actually turn into a video and stay on YouTube. I just stream it onto YouTube rather than to Twitch. It just works out better.
Oh boy, playtime for the doctor.
All right. If you watch this 115 huge help. Oh no, bro. My pleasure. I just make videos and for some reason people watch them. Nope, it's one of them. Alright, what's that insta-kill? Okay, so many goddamn points over here. Insta-kill!
Insta-kill!
Right, we are gonna go pack a punch. I do wanna kill this guy though. Can we see him yet? Alright, let's go pack a punch. Oh, wait. Yeah, let's go pack a punch. Alright, round 29! Let's do it!
Let's do it!
Alright, pack a punch in the ray gun.
Now the killing shall be more upgraded than before.
That's horrible. What's up, Lewis? Hold on a sec. Hey, Thunderchucky, appreciate it, brother. Harley, nice one, dude. And Vortex, I'm Lewis, bro. Love you, bro. Thanks for everything. Hey, no worries, dude.
You're so quick. I admire that. Don't die!
How much perk? Oh, zero. I'll buy some. Yeah, I'll buy that gobblegum, yo. I like it. Great, tone death. And let's play. Nice. There we go. Oh, wait. You know what? I'm actually going to buy another one. Only 4,500. Sack it. Congratulations. 10 million. Thanks, man.
I really can't remember the last time I had.
I didn't even need that. I shouldn't have took it.
Fire fail.
I really did not need that in the slightest.
I was looking for a good value.
Nope. Can there be more than one spaceman? Oh, no, I don't think so. Oh, we don't have to do this here. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot you. Oh, that's a really stupid mistake. I've now got... Oh, fuck. Round 30, guys! Right, I'll go get Steve in a minute, all right? I'm just trying to get back to my position. And hope I don't run into one. Boop. Shit, that delayed me. That's not good. Skirp. Insta-kills are bad. They just backfire on you. Wait, why? I like insta-kills. I'm alright with that. See, these motherfuckers. I don't know if I bought any ammo. Damn, didn't. Shit. Nope. Whoa. Right, let's try and get a full wave together before we kill him with this. Plus, my gobblegum's pretty shit.
This
is my position to be in. Why am I not using my ray gun? Trust me. This zap thing is a fucking lifesaver. And yes, I am keep backing myself in corners, which is like zombie rule 101, don't do.
I admire that! Oh, he's right.
Kill the challenge complete, what the fuck?
For legs.
Oh my god, and then it goes down? Nice. I don't know if I can jump over.
I missed the whole ledge!
Uh oh. Fucking hell, bro. Yes, we got rapid fire for that game. Nice. Mate, that was some plays. That was some plays. That was some plays right there, team. Some plays.
Play of the game. It's all a game.
Oh, everyone's demanding Steve, right. Right, everyone, wait here. I'm going to go get Steve, all right, and use the toilet at the same time. Jeez, man, that was nuts. Hey, Luke, appreciate it, man. And Tricks Plays, thank you very much. Hey, Maz, appreciate that as well, brother. All right, guys, I'll be 1 second. Everyone let know I'm going getting Steve. Going getting Steve. Going getting him.
I'm back. Don't panic.
Get off me. Come on. Say hello. Say hello. What are you doing? What are you doing? Hey, say hello. Say hello to the stream. You're a little big dragon, aren't you? What if I could put him on the chair behind me? Look at the size of this guy. Massive. Look at him. Look at this guy. What are you doing? What is that? Alright. You okay? Oh, you look great, mate. You guys are looking really healthy shape. Hello. 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 Should I put you on the subscribe button? Come on. On you get. Don't forget, guys, click that subscribe button. What's that? Look, let's see what we're on. Browser source. Boop. Guys, we're nearly on 10,013,000 subscribers. If you haven't clicked that subscribe button yet, do it. And don't forget, if you are subscribed, there's a giveaway that I'm doing with Razer where you can win a Razer set of headphones or earphones, whatever you want to call them, wireless, and they're amazing. So if you want the chance to win it, make sure you subscribe to the channel and click that link in the description. Look at him. It's a pillow fit for a king. Hello, Steve. Hello. Should I make a... One sec. Let me make a full cam. Add... Cam. Wait, you might be like, I can't see you. Let me do this. Add existing Brio. Wait, if I... Can I do this? Lock preview. Can I go like this? Just bang me in the middle. And then add image... An existing image overlay. Don't worry, I know this looks really weird right now, don't worry. This is just for whilst I've got this on. This is Steve, ladies and gentlemen. If you've never met Steve, he's my bearded dragon and he's an absolute legend. He used... What are you doing? Where are you going? You know you're thinking of jumping on a microphone. As a baby, I used to hold him like this, and he used to dive. He used to jump on my microphone and just sit on my microphone. Now you're a bit too big, aren't you? You're a bit too big, a bit too fat. A bit too big and a bit too fat. If you Google Meet Steve or something like that, or my new birthday present, this was... You smell. You need a bath. Well, how to insult my pet. You smell funny. What are you doing? You like staring at the screen, don't you? You share hello to everyone? Steven, my Steven! No, I'm not ending the zombies, guys. I'm just getting Steve out for a bit. I said when we'd hit round 30, if you watch. One sec. We just hit round 30 on zombies, and I said I'd get out Steve so you guys could see him. Everyone was asking where he was. He's just chilling downstairs in the vivarium. Hello. 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 I'm not going to let you run around for a bit, aren't you? Bit of playtime, innit? Bit of playtime. What? He's got a new house. He's literally just moved into my house. So this is Steven. He's a bearded dragon. He's 3 years old. Wait, are you three? Wait, I got you when I was 21. And it's my birthday on June 23rd. So do a little bit of math there. I'll go around. You're nearly 3 years old. So he's nearly 3 years old. Look at him. He's massive. There's the size of my hand. Watch. There's a big dragon. That's a big ass dragon. Alright, I'd love to put him somewhere where he could stay. Like, if I could just position him. Have I got anything to do that with? If I could just... Oh my god. Wait, I got an idea. Wait, I got a really good idea. Steve box cam. And I'll flip this upside down. Like that. There. Come here. It's okay. Come on. And you can chill on the pillow. He's like, what have you done to me?
It's okay.
I've got to vlog this. Oh my god. So, turns out the stream loves Steve. They love him that much that I want to keep him in the stream all the time. So, as you can see, I literally put Steve on a pedestal behind me. On a red subscribe button. Introducing Steve! So, he's now in the background of my webcam whilst I'm streaming. I know. Oh, I've just got to make sure I don't hit you. One sec, let's put you there. Is that alright? You're alright chilling up there. It's a comfy pillow. That, mate, that is like, you sit on sand all day. Your lips okay. You've been eating. You've been munching. Let's give it that piece of cable. Set. Make sure you're comfy. You're comfy. Right, you want to sit like that? You want to sit like this so you can see it? Come here. There you go. You want to sit like that? You can see. Look, you can see what I'm doing now. Yeah?
Sweet. I'm going to take a photo of him. He looks so pissed off. He doesn't actually look pissed off. He's okay. Don't worry. I just got to shout some people out real quick. Massive shout out to Luke Plant. Appreciate it, bro. Adam, thank you very much for the love on 10 million. Thank you. JC Bash, thank you very much for sponsoring the stream. IDK, thank you. 7 centimeters, just been watching since Black Ops 1, now I'm 18, enjoying all your videos. Thanks for creating the trains. I've loved your zombies ever since then. Latestly, congrats on 10 mil. Thanks, man. Wag Piffington, congrats on 10 mil. Appreciate it. Tom Ben, watching since August 2011. You've helped me to win. Oh, man. Dude, Trent, I'm glad I could do that, man. Life can be real shitty sometimes. You know, you just got to stay positive. And Martin, thank you very much. But why? I can't do that. My voice will crack. All right. Steve's in the background. Steve. Hey, guys, don't forget, if you are new around here, make sure you click that subscribe button, okay? If you click the subscribe button, I'd appreciate that. All right. Am I supposed to be going back out here? Oh, man, I had that guy off. All right, so we can still go pack a punch. I've got enough for fire sales.
Slightly softer.
Fire sale.
Definitely. Is moving closer.
If you're wondering why I just got rid of that, trust me, I prefer the Dracon. Definitely need to pack a bunch of those. Crap without it. Please don't teleport me.
Oh my! I could use some help here!
Weevil, don't want that.
Away with you!
That's a no thanks! What's gonna give us?
No, to do that.
Watch. Yes, it's wrecking them all. Right, round 31, team. Wait, is Steve okay? You're just staring at me, aren't you? Hello. It's okay. Wait, one sec. He needs to go off to the side a little bit. Oh my God. I caught him. I actually caught him. It's okay. I'm so sorry. I caught him. Like, I wish you could see the full body. I caught him just in my hand. You okay? You okay? All right, come here. I'll actually let you run around so you can chill out for a second. You got shuffled around there. Go on, go for a run. Oh, poor Steve. Oh, he fell over. I went like that, and the box tripped over as I tried to move him. Oh, I'll just give him a second just to chill out because he kind of got a little bit startled. Then. I don't want to stress Steve out. I want him to be nice and chill. Oh, now people are trolling me in the chat saying Steve fell over. Well, you kind of did. But you guys will see. Don't worry, he's okay. If a bearded dragon gets distressed, they go like this. With spikes sticking out, and he didn't.
But just as deadly.
That was I got real lucky with that catch, though. He's absolutely fine, but he could have fallen on the floor. I've got a carpet that's really spongy, and Steve's pretty good at landing on his feet. What do you mean he's good at landing on his feet? Do you drop him often? All the time! Just throw him around. Off you go, mate. Are we nearly through this round already? I can't see that being the case. M16, I do not want that. Right, I'm going to use this for a minute. Right, Steve's actually just running around my office now, guys. So if you're wondering where he is, I also don't know where he is. Yes, I got one more in. Give me this. Holy crap. Yes, boys. Nice. There you go. The new ray gun. Is it not one hit kill? I would assume it would be. Oh, it's not. What the hell? I think I would actually prefer the Dracon. Pack a punched.
You dare touch me, minion?
We'll go pack a punch it. Oh, well, let's go get the armies left. Okay, cool. Oh, rips. Oh, guys, don't say that. Don't say rip, Steve. He's fine. I don't like the thought of Steve not being alive. Even if he's joking.
Pain in.
All right, let's go. All right, so we've got the thingy. We're gonna go pack a punch the Ray Gun Mark II. Steve's hacking my computer. If the stream disconnects, Steve probably bit a wire. You figured out a bit why? I have no idea, man. And Trent, appreciate it, brother. Yeah, thank you.
Pain in pancreas.
Should have hacked that one. Oh.
Yes, I did panic them for the record. Alright, we're out. Oh, wait, which one is it? Which one is it? Oh shit, 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 shit. Hacking. Nice.
My leet skill saved us again.
Did you just say my leet skill saved us again?
I may need it, but I do hate to mess up my hair.
Wait, did one, did another one just start going down? I don't think so. We're good. Let's get out of here. Well, now he, well, now he bit a wire if you see him toasted. Well, now he bit a wire if you see him toasted. Wow. I thought I found him. Skip. Oh, man, I shouldn't have let the biodome break, but I completely forgot about that mechanic.
I forgot about it, man. I forgot about a mechanic.
Awkward mid-stream vlog, eh? Not about it, awkward. Oh, by the way, guys, if you are in here and you know and you're a fan of Syndicate Original, if you want to buy some Syndicate Original swag, like for example this that I'm wearing right now, it's a brand new Syndicate insignia shirt. If you want to buy it, because we hit 10 million subscribers, we're doing 10% off everything on the website. All you have to do is use the code Diamond, and you get 10% off. There you go. The more you know. So, yeah, there you go, guys. Hey, go Syndicate. Buy lovely things. Hey, shit, appreciate that, Zach. Sometime doing you under 9,000 for now. It should be done in 2 days. Fucking hell, 2 days. Jeez. That's going to be some fucking art, innit? Can't wait, man. I'm looking forward to reading it. Seeing it.
What do you have for me this time, okay. Dr. Mon?
Wait. I can hear Steve doing something. Steve? Where are you? Steven? What are you doing? What are you doing? I found you! What are you doing? What was that? No. Thought you could hide?
No.
Sorry guys, I heard Steve rustling into a corner. Oh, gotta go Syndicate Original store and buy lovely things. Oh, dude, then Zach, you're set. Zach, use the code Diamond. Get yourself 10% off. All right. Oh, fuck. I accidentally pressed that instead of that. Well, great. I can't go pack a punch yet, so this is going to be interesting.
I'm alive!
Whew. Okay. All right, what do we do? Probably best bet is to try and get into the biodome. That was unfortunate. I have done that mistake before, by the way, and I hate it. It's such a newbie mistake.
Oh, great, I don't have a slide fan or anything now. They never
damn
learn.
It. That was unfortunate. That. Probably shouldn't have done that then. Alright, damn, that sucked. Round 32. I would like to get to round 35. But at the same time, looking at how this is going, I'm not too sure anymore. I really need double tap. Oh, I should run downstairs and get double tap. I actually don't need double tap. It should be good. Ow. I thought there was a drop there. Can you stop chasing me? Fuck this fire slow without double tap. And reload slow. Hi, I'm your father-in-law. At least that's what it said. What?
Yeah!
Albuquerque?
Now on to phase 12.
I appreciate that, Bevo. Oh, from your father-in-law. Oh.
insta kill. Insta
dead.
Nice.
Oh, nice. Can't see shit. I gotta be careful.
Do for me. As of right now, I don't think it does anything. Alright, let's run out.
Station. Follow me.
Alright, there's a round bin. Holy shit! Spartan 959 just donated $100. What the fuck? Oh wait, a new sponsor, John Alive. Thank you very much, brother. That's a dude. Holy fuck! Like you do, just casually throw away $100 like that. What the fuck? You're crazy.
Yeah,
this is so good. I love using this gun. I actually can't wait to play Keno. All I want to do is play Keno. And I've got an idea for how I'm going to do my Ascension run. I'm going to do it the way I did my points run. Fucking everyone, can we get some hype in the chat for Spartan? Jeesh. That's banana crazy.
Damn it.
I think that just reset the round. Shit. Oh, not reset the round. Oh, spawn in a new round. Oh, weird. Oh, it gave a random effect. I should be saving this ammo. And I should get that. Are they still spawning like crazy? I think they might be. Oh, bollocks. Ooh, fucking hell, I thought you had me off then.
Kaboom.
Please don't end the round. I'm gonna run getting ready for it to end the round. Go, 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 go. Oh, shit. Oh, gotta get out of here. Ron loves watches. Tom loves microwaves. What? What? Ron, Zach, thank you. Ron loves watches. Tom loves watches. Micro Eve. Wait, I'm confused. You successfully confused me. Don't know where I was going with that. Oh, did that show me it was Jug straight away then, or not? Second down, boys. Oh, fuck.
Happy alive.
Let's keep her going. So that fan is not that bad. We're having Zap. Nice.
Do not abandon the doctor.
Oh shit. Alright, off we go. Alright, so now all I need to do is survive like a fucking beast. And not. Oh shit, there is gonna be a goddamn.
Oh,
got him.
Exactly.
Thank God we just found him there. Oh, forgot to buy Quick Revive. Shit. Forgot to buy Quick Revive. We got this, guys. Hey, Laguna, thank you very much for subscribing. Or sponsoring. Appreciate you, buddy. Right, we need double tap. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Wait, I need to concentrate. Fuck! Oh shit, I dropped my controller. Right, round 33. Fair enough. I just realized when I was running through there that I forgot. I realized then that I forgot about when they spawn above you super fast. And it's just like, oh shit, you're supposed to sprint through there and not stop and do anything. Otherwise, they have you off. Shit, I forgot about that. All right, well, there you go. I actually did not expect to get to 33 on Moon. I honest to God thought I'd get to 12 or something like that. But, guys, what I'm going to be doing now is because that was a Moon live stream, I'm going to be stopping this stream and starting a new stream where I'm going to be streaming for the first time ever Ascension. All right, I've not played it before, so I'm going to give it a go. I'm going to stream it now and see how things go. So if you guys want to tune in for that, make sure you click the subscribe button here. Follow me on Twitter, at ProSyndicate. And if you're following me there, I'll get you get notifications of whatever I'm tweeting, but make sure you subscribe, all right? So I'm going to add all these weapon... Oh, my God. All these weapon unlocks that I got are absolutely ridiculous, so I'm just going to unlock all them. Before we go, let's do a Dr. Monty's, see what we can get out of it. And this time, we'll try and put a Perkaholic on it. If we put a Perkaholic on, we can see what we can get out of it. That should get pretty good. I really want to actually start work on a Kino one. What would you guys rather me did? Would you rather me do Ascension for the first time, or would you rather I did Kino? What would you rather have? You guys let me know what you'd rather see. A Kino run, and I could start a 115 run on Kino? Like, aiming for high rounds, but trust me, it gets hella boring. By the time we get to round 50, you'd all be hella bored. But, No, we just missed out on a Perkaholic, guys. I used 2 vials instead of 3 because I didn't have any and lost it. Oh, yeah, changed my Shiva scope. Thank you for that. What a fucking good friend to remind me of that. Daniel, nice one, bro. I completely forgot about that. Get that off there. That is awful. All right, so what would you guys rather did? Kino or Ascension? Seen a lot of mix, but there's a lot of Kinos in there. All right, screw it. What I'll do... is I'll start a new live stream of doing Kino. We'll see how far we can get. I'm going to be messing around with some new settings and stuff, so we might not be doing a high round run. We're just going to be setting up to prepare to do a high round run. You know, like working out what perks to use, what setups to use, everything like that. We'll see how things go, but hope you guys did enjoy this. If you did, make sure you leave a like rating. Click that subscribe button. Like I said, it's absolutely insane that we're currently on 10,013,000 subscribers. If you feel like subscribing and you want to win a chance, get a chance to win a free Razer headset, links down below, click it, and you guys are set. So I'm going to catch you guys later, all right? Thank you very much for the hype. I'll start a new stream shortly, and I'll tweet out the link, so stay tuned for that. Adios.